While cold and uncomfortable, some of the caves had rock-walled rooms carved out by Afghan fighters during the jihad with the Soviets and were equipped with generators and water supplies.
These were areas that were designed to allow people to hole up inside and to hide out, to store food, to store weapons, to store people, and to withstand attacks.
It is likely